Hi, hello, welcome to Easy Classes. Hello guys, how are you doing? Hope you are doing well. In this quick tutorial, I want to show you how to fix Valorant error code VAN9001 on Windows 11 or Windows 10 operating systems. Don't worry guys, we can easily fix this issue. To run the Valorant smoothly on the Windows 11, you have to enable the TPM 2.0 version on your system. But in some cases, if you are using a new PC and not cheated, then you may get this error. In such cases, we can easily fix this. Let me show you how. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, I need your support. Let's get started. In a single step, we are going to fix this issue, that is edit group policy. Go to the Windows search bar and search for edit group policy. You will find this option under best match result when you search. Open that. Then under the computer configuration, find administrative template. Let me expand it. Okay, once you find the administrative templates, double click on that to expand. Then find Windows components, double click on that to expand. Under the Windows components, you need to find BitLocker drive inscription, expand that too. Then find operating system devices, so double click on that. And finally, in the right side, you need to find require additional authentication at startup. So this is the option you have to click. Right click and then select edit. By default, it's set to not configured. Set it to enabled and make sure allow BitLocker without a compatible TPM. This is checked. If it is not checked, check it. And once you enabled, apply and say OK. And then close the window. So that's it guys. This is super easy that how I fixed the Valorant error code VAN9001 on my Windows 11 and 10 operating systems. That's it guys. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye-bye.